What is going on, people of YouTube? I'm back once again with another video. This time for a sneaker review. The pair of sneakers being featured today will be the Nike Kobe 10 Elite Low in the Drill Sergeant colorway. Yeah, that's a lot to say, but nevertheless, let's get into it. Nike Kobe 10 Elite Lows, the Drill Sergeant colorway. Yeah, your shoe, the uppers, mainly a fly knit with your hits of green, black on the toe, black laces, black tongue. Total orange around a black Nike swoosh with your fly wire that's in that total orange. Yeah, pretty nice. You know it's breathable when it's got that fly knit. Your midsole has the little total orange hits. You can kind of see it. There's like a, I don't know how to explain it, like a plastic covering, I guess, around the whole entire midsole. Probably just to add on to the durability of the sneaker. Your Zoom Air unit is a total orange color, along with your carbon fiber little shank thing right there in your pinky toe. Your outsole, this is what sold me on the Kobe 10. I love the outsole on the Kobe 10. I've liked really every Kobe model, in my opinion. Kobe 9s, they kind of fell off, but yeah, I still like them. But yeah, when they came out with this outsole on the Kobe 10s, this is what really sold me. I mean, that's good traction right there. I like that. Yeah, it is a translucent outsole, kind of a tint of blue to it, along with your total orange Zoom Air unit with your gold Kobe 10 little logo right there. Yeah, great traction. I'd recommend probably playing indoor basketball with these, not outdoor, because these little nubs, they don't seem like they're very durable in the long run. So like if you played outside, that would cut that longevity of the shoe, just durability wise, in half pretty much. So yeah, I don't recommend playing outside with these. But overall, really nice shoe, nice Kobe model, I like it. I'm gonna switch it up this time. I'm not gonna give you an on feet, but I will transition to like a detailed pics and video of the sneaker. These are brand new. I don't really feel like, you know, dead stocking them yet. New videos every week, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. It's been a while. Like, I haven't dropped a video since like June of 2015. But yeah, I'm trying to get back into it. I apologize, everybody. Make sure you subscribe, follow Nikki Wevels on Twitter, subscribe to the YouTube channel. I mean, I do plan on picking up some sneakers, obviously, this year. But we'll just see. Time will tell what I'm going to be picking up. But yeah, let's get into the little close-up videos of the Kobe 10. And thank you for watching. Once again, this is your boy, Nikki Wevels, signing out. Peace.
Should've made a left. I headed to the set, but now I'm sliding down Imperial. Trim. I got on too much blue. I got on too much red. Yeah. Too much slide down the Imperial. I was sliding down Imperial. One hand on the steering wheel. Ay, a nigga just left the fish market, mouth full of fries. Had to get this shit to go on the way to see this whole hot box full of smoke. Talking on the phone, blowing dro. Nigga, ox cord broke, it's a joke, but I'm on the way though. Then the babbies got behind me, had to stop at the gas station. That little weed I had, I ass traded. Like, let me hit you back right fast. I'm finna fake pump this gas on their ass and then smash. And I'm right back in the whip, had to take.